There are women who come to us with very interesting question: how to balance and how to harmonize her two parts. One part who wants to be successful and she really successful. For example, she's doing her business, she's active, but from the other side she wants to keep and to protect her feminine part, her feminine essence. And this is one of the most important questions that we touch and we explain on our seminars and on our activity. How to harmonize these two parts, activity and feminine part.